The mother wanted for reckless manslaughter and the death of her 10-year-old daughter has been arrested. Sarah Mulliken turned herself in early this morning. She's accused of running from police back in July. The brief chase ended with a wreck on Cherokee Road. Her daughter, Annabelle Mulliken, later died at the hospital. Warrants for Sarah Mulliken were issued earlier this month. She bonded out shortly after turning herself in.